It's time for another new Kansas City Spotlight. Here's your host, Lauren Scott.
For over 60 years, Global Ties KC has been on the forefront of citizen diplomacy in Kansas and Missouri, working hard to interact with other cultures through making real connections. I'm Lauren Scott, your host for Kansas City Spotlight, and joining us with more on Global Ties KC, we have Executive Director Courtney Brooks. Hi, Courtney. How are you doing today?
I'm great. Thank you so much for having me here.
Of course. So, Courtney, Global Ties KC has been around for 65 years, over 65 years. What has it been that helped you guys stand the test of time?
Yeah, absolutely. So we are a local nonprofit that implements person-to-person exchange programs. So we connect international visitors and international leaders with their counterparts across the Midwest and provide locals a chance to have those interactions. It's a whole lot different reading about what's happening in Belarus, our Burma, our Vietnam, and it's a very different when you've had someone from that country into your home to have a meal with you over your dinner table. 100%. So in a typical year, we have over 400 visitors from over 150 different countries that come to the Kansas City area.
What I'm really interested in learning more about is the citizen diplomacy, and how have you guys, you know, stayed on the forefront of that movement?
So when it's visitors from overseas that are coming into the Midwest, sitting down with them over coffee in your home, in your office, and being able to have those one-on-one connections and conversations, and learning about other cultures and cultural humility in our own nation.
Yeah, so I want to know more about your student projects. When I was a student, I would have loved to be a part of something like this.
Absolutely. So we have a couple different ways for students to get involved. So the biggest is our Youth Diplomats program. So the last couple years, we have high school students from across the metro that get together for a year-long experiential learning program. So we're wrapping up our second year, and this year, really excited to be launching into three separate cohorts. So we'll have an in-person Kansas City component and then cohorts from Kansas and across the state of Missouri. So that's one big way. We'll kick it off with a symposium this summer, July 14th and 15th. And then applications open right now on our website, globaltieskc.org, to apply for next year's program. We also are always on the lookout for host families. So when we're back to in-person programming next year, we'll be looking for people to take students into their homes for short-term exchanges.
So tell me, how do you get involved with Youth Diplomats or with Global Ties KC?
Yeah, absolutely. So check us out online, www.globaltieskc.org. Our Youth Diplomat applications are live right now. So we'll have a two-day symposium this summer, July 14th and 15th, and then our three cohorts in the fall. So if you know any students, encourage them to apply. We are also looking for host families for virtual opportunities this summer, as well as our May 13th event is our annual celebration and fundraising event coming up. Okay. So we hope to see everyone there.
That sounds amazing. Well, thank you so much for being here today, Courtney.
Yeah, thank you for having me.
This Kansas City Spotlight is sponsored by Global Ties KC. For more information, visit globaltieskc.org.